Hi guys, and welcome back. Today we're going to be talking about this little highlighting kit that I purchased at Ulta, and I know that you've seen me use this Laura Geller. It is a baked highlight in Gilded Honey. It's a really popular highlight, and I really love the formula. And recently they had this on sale. It's a trio of three on sale at Ulta for like $22, so I had to pick it up. But before I get started, if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe, hit that red subscribe button, and I sure would appreciate it. And let's get started. So it looks like this. And it's got this little clear sheet. So it comes with this brush, and it's just like spongy. Both tips are spongy. I'm not sure if I'm gonna use that, but so it comes with three colors. Now this is Gilded Honey, and I already have Gilded Honey, but I absolutely love it. And this one is Ballerina Gilded Honey, and this is called Peach Glow. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna swatch these for you on my hand, and then we'll also try them on my face. So the first one is Ballerina. And it's more like a bronzy color, which is pretty, I love that. And it's got, it's more chocolatey looking than Gilded Honey. So Gilded Honey is more gold. So do you see that? So this is more browny, chocolatey, bronzy, and this is gold. This is the one I wear all the time. And I didn't put any on today because I wanted to put these on for you on camera. And then the last one is Peach Glow. Oh wow, it's really pretty too. It almost looks like a blush. So hopefully you can see that. All right. So as I told you before, I don't wear a lot of highlight everywhere on my face. I just don't like to highlight wrinkles and texture and stuff. So I'm very careful when I use highlight, and I will put it on where I usually wear it, and I'll show you what you can do with highlighters if you're interested in using highlighters. There are lots of good highlighters on the market. I like Laura Geller. She seems more friendly to more mature skin, but then again, like Gilded Honey is like a cult favorite. So let's get started. So let's use Ballerina, since I haven't used that one before. And I'm gonna use my highlighting brush for this one. It's the Anastasia A23 brush, the one that I bought at Sephora. And I wasn't sure at first because it was really flat, and then I washed it and I love it. So we'll dip that in there. And then so one of the places that I usually use highlight is right up here. I don't bring it down here because you have pores and sometimes maybe texture, but mostly pores. So I can't even see what I'm doing. So I usually put it right here on my cheek, and then going up a little bit on my temple. So hopefully you can see that versus this. And what I have on my face is actually I have this on my face, which is the IT Cosmetics CC Cream Illumination. So it does make my face a little glowy on its own. So that right there is Ballerina. And so I put it here on my cheek. And then I also do the inner corners. Now I don't do it every day, but this one seems a little dark to put on the inner corner, but let's see what it looks like. So I do inner corner, and then sometimes I do the nose, but I don't really like my nose. I shouldn't say that, but yeah, I don't like to really highlight the width of my nose, but sometimes I'll do this. And this one's a little dark, I think, to put down the bridge of your nose. Yeah, can you see that? That looks kind of dark to me to put on the bridge of the nose. But you see that highlight? Let's see, what about if we put peach glow? Hopefully I got that off. So we'll put peach glow. And I am using my finger. Yeah, I think peach glow looks better. Right? So I do that. Let's even up my cheekbones. You know what, let's put, okay, so this has the Ballerina here. Let me put the Gilded Honey in this tear duct. See, I think this, if you're really wanting to do the inner corner highlight, like Gilded Honey would be your jam right there. Right? I think Gilded Honey is like the best color, but I do like that Ballerina for the cheekbone highlight. And so we have Ballerina, Gilded Honey, we have the Peach Glow, and so I love to do the Cupid's Bow highlight. So I'm gonna use Peach Glow. I usually do it before I put on my lipstick, but I'm wearing the Besso liquid lipstick by Sila. So what I usually do is I'll take my highlighting brush, and then before I have lipstick on, I just kind of dust it on there. So you see how the top of the Cupid's bow, it like makes your lip kind of look pouty. So what I don't do is I don't do my forehead, because I have kind of natural glow anyways, and then I get a little bit oily in my T-zone, so I don't put any highlight up here. So the places I do are my cheekbones, up here on my temple, inner corner, a little bit down the bridge of my nose, and of course the Cupid's bow. Those are my favorite places to highlight. And as you can see, this is, it doesn't highlight a lot of texture. The colors are super soft, super creamy. They're not chunky. It's not glittery. They're just beautiful. So the Laura Geller, it's called the Baked Gelato Swirl Illuminator Palette. And it looks like this again. And if you can, I would get down to your nearest Ulta, because it is on sale for $22. I don't know if they're getting rid of them or if they're just on sale, but it's a great highlighting palette to have. And if you're a younger girl and you do like more glittery and a bunch of fun colors, which is another palette that I really do like, and then if you want, I can do a tutorial on that. Just let me know. The Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit. It's the Nicole Guerrero Glow Kit. And this one is so pretty. So if you want kind of swatches and a tutorial on this one, let me know. But for more mature skin and for some beautiful colors, this would be great for summer. I highly recommend the Laura Geller Glow Kit. So if you haven't subscribed, please do give this video a thumbs up. And until next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.